Gun seized from Tommy Lee, linked to the murders of Wani British and Roy Fowl.
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
Viewers, in an article posted by Nationwide News Network, it was stated that ballistics tests have revealed that an illegal gun seized by the police from the waistband of popular dancehall entertainer Tommy Lee Sparta was used to murder two high-profile members of the British Link Up crew in 2019. The test revealed that the firearm was used to kill Owen Clark and Alfonso Arriat. Clark is better known as Roy Fowl or Father Fowl, while Arriat is widely known as Wani British. Both men were well-known dancehall personalities who, for many years, were the organizers of the popular British Link Up entertainment events in Jamaica and the United Kingdom. Roy Fowl was killed by a gunman in February of 2019 while he partied at an event near Halfway Tree in St. Andrew. Days later, in March of the same year, Wani British was killed by a gunman along Mountain View Avenue. It is understood that ballistics investigations show that spent casings and projectiles, which were found at the scene of both murders, were discharged from the gun which was seized from Tommy Lee in December of 2020. Law enforcement sources say Lee, whose given name is Leroy Russell, was interrogated by police in connection with the murders. He denied any involvement. Russell pleaded guilty to illegal possession of firearm and ammunition in March of this year. He was sentenced to 3 years imprisonment. Investigations into the entertainer continues. Meanwhile, Lee's attorney, Donahue Martin, says his instructions are that his client had no involvement in any murders or shootings.
We won't comment beyond saying we certainly have never been involved in any shootings, murders, or any acts of violence. We took responsibility for our actions on a particular day, in that having or being in possession of a firearm, and that is the end of the comments we are prepared to make at this time.
Teach them! Hey yo, hello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's teach them right here. Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Like the video before you go. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. And remember to share the video with your friends and family. And browse the channel for more quality content. Until next time, walk good, my friends.
Teach them!